Hello and welcome to Dr.Welling's Health Show. Today we are going to discuss the early warning signs of cancer. In its early stages, cancer usually has no symptoms. But eventually, a malignant tumor will grow large enough to be detected. As it continues to grow, it may press on nerves and produce pain or penetrate blood vessels and cause bleeding or interfere with the function of your body or organ or various systems. The earlier a cancer is detected, the more likely it is that treatment will be successful. Understanding what symptoms and changes to your body to look out for could be very important. To remember the seven early warning signs of cancer, think of word caution. C for change in bowel or bladder habits. That's the way you pass stools or urinate. An ulcer that does not heal. Unusual bleeding or discharge. Thickening or lump in the breast, testicles or elsewhere. Indigestion or difficulty in swallowing. Obvious change in the size, color, shape or thickness of a wart, mole or mouth ulcer. Nagging or troubling cough or hoarseness. The following symptoms may also indicate the presence of some form of cancer. Coughing up blood, persistent headaches, unexplained loss of weight or appetite, chronic pains in bones, persistent tiredness or fatigue, nausea, vomiting, persistent low-grade fever either constant or intermittently coming up, repeated instances of infection. Seek medical advice about cancer if you develop symptoms that may indicate cancer, that are not clearly linked to other cause and persistent for more than 2 or 3 weeks. You should arrange to have a medical examination or checkup. If the cause of your symptom is really cancer, early diagnosis and treatment will offer a better chance of being cured. That's all in today's episode. See you tomorrow in the next episode. Don't forget to share this video for your friends and family. If you have any health question, feel free to ask in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get the updates as soon as I release a new video. Helping you get back to your health and stay healthy. Bye and take care of your health.